You boys will play this level every morning from this day forward. That will conclude morning exercises. Now get ready for mid-morning training! Hello one and all, and welcome back to Super Mario Maker. We are back today playing some random levels. Random levels I've seen online, I just bookmarked them. And let's get right into it. We have You in Wonderland with my new favorite costume, Ayusaki Yudes. No idea who she is, but she's my favorite because she says, "Jumpu, jumpu." Domo, Ayusaki Yudes. And we're going to be jumpooing a lot. And also playing as Mario. This level is pretty interesting. It's like a mirror image. On the upper level, you're playing as you. In the bottom level, you're playing as Mario. And you gotta collect what looks like 10 red coins. I guess to unlock a door and beat the level. So it's one of those, gotta explore, gotta find where the coins are kind of levels. But 10 coins is a lot. So we're just going along here, looking around, and oh, there's a coin right there, and use this spring to get over here, and doesn't seem to be much going on over here, and there's a coin up there, but can't get it. Go up the pipe, come up top, but now we're in the other world, so now the coin's not there. And we're just looking around, exploring, taking our time, and try to hit that block, and still can't hit the block. What's in there? Oh yeah, nothing. Get hit. Oh my god, immersion lost. Hit a checkpoint. Back to playing as you. Jumpoo. Gotta jumpoo. Yeah, what is going on here? I think I messed it up. I'm supposed to let the shell hit that block, whatever's in that block. I don't know, maybe there's a vine in that block. Come over here, try to reset it. Come back. Nope. Shells don't reset. Gotta go way over here. Come way back. Nope. The shells still don't reappear. Gotta go in the pipe and come back. What a pain. Alright, now we go back. The shells are back. Gotta be really careful, get hit. It's okay. Gotta make the shell go that way. It goes that way, and all that for just a one-up! Completely useless. Waste of time. So now we're back on the hunt again. Continuing on. In search of those coins. Aha, there's a coin. Get it. Alright. Ah, it's raining shells. What's in that block? I bet it's just another one-up. Be careful. Get away from that thing. Of course, it's just a one-up. Alright. Got a coin here. Get hit. Doesn't matter. You know, they're hidden pretty well, actually. They're hidden pretty well. We need three more. We haven't explored this section yet. Another one-up. So useless. Come up here. Get that one. We got two left. Yes, yes, we know who you are. Come back. Get that checkpoint again. Good to have checkpoints that reset like that, because if you die, This level is hard, but if you somehow die and you lose your red coins, you have to go back and get them again. So we get that ninth one, and now we're going to do a time skip to the last one. Alright, so after like 5 minutes of exploring, I finally find out where this tenth one is, or at least I remember where it is. It's up there. Now I remember now because I wasn't able to get it before because we were on the bottom. So what I have to do is go up here, and then go down to the bottom and come back up the pipe again to appear on the top on the other side. And now we finally have the key. Alright. And we're running. And now we're tripping on drugs. And I don't know what's happening. And we beat the level. Yay. Touch the flag. Yay. That one wasn't so bad. Let's give that one a star for having my favorite costume in the whole world. My favorite costume was the Mercedes, but you can't beat Jumpu. That's just so great. It's great. Next we have Link's Quest, The Evil Below. You gotta have a Link level. Link dungeons, Zelda dungeons are just so great in this game. But not as Wind Waker Link. Come on now. Why are we playing as Wind Waker Link? We're looking around and there's nothing up here and here's a useless one up and let's just move on. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, what is going on? Thwomps out of nowhere. In midair. Literally in midair. Alright, well, decorated well so far. Got these lava bowls coming up. They're no threat. Run, jump. Oh my god, oh my god, what is going on? I bet there's another one right here. Yep, there is. Oh my god, look out for these guys. They mean business. Wow. Nothing too terrible so far. I like how this is designed though. It looks really cool. We're going down. Oh my god. Grinders, this is some serious stuff. Need a P-switch. What did it do? I have no idea. Oh my god, immersion killed. Oh my god, get me a Zelda costume. Yeah, there we go. We have a star now, and we're running. And we're running through piranha plants and cat paws, and there's Bowser, and what do? How do we beat him? Let's go through the pipe. Can we go through this pipe? No, we can't go through this pipe. Oh, there's something coming out of the pipe, and, kaboom! Bowser's free. No! And there goes a bomb to blow up Bowser. Kaboom! He takes a hit. And, he takes another hit. And he's still alive and he's hopping around. And there he goes. Goodbye, Bowser. But we're clearing this pathway on the right. I don't think that's the right way to go. Go this way. And, clear this pipe. Can we go up here? Nope. Can we go up here? Nope. Where are we supposed to go? I guess to the left still? Keep going. Hit a P-switch. And, got a key. Go through the door. Hit another P-switch. Come on down. Go through the door. Man, this is just craziness going on. It's crazy. Jump on this guy, get another key, yes. Go through this door, what's in here? Oh, now we're Wolf Link. That's an improvement. Anything in this door? Nope. Back through the way we came, go down here. Whoa. What? Ah! What? What the? Ah! I didn't see that conveyor belt. I didn't know it was gonna make me do that. What the hell? You gave no indication. We can't go down that pipe, go down this pipe. Now we'll be prepared that we have to make a jump, a running jump. And alright, let's be careful. Let's jump right into the spikes. Let's jump over these. Let's go, keep going. Whoa! Alright. Ah, look off the Jeep Jeep. Oh, get plowed. Oh my god. Oh my god! Right in the face! Alright, we're back here. Let's do- Oh! My god. So much going- Oh my god! Somebody got carried away with the spike dildos. Oh my god, look out! Holy crap, they're everywhere. How am I supposed to- Oh my god, this guy. Oh my god. Ah! Right in the back. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, get plowed again. Alright, come on, quick escape. Here we go. Right through the coin. Yes. Yes. And now we're classic Link. Is there any other Link? Nope. He's got a shell on his head, so we can't step on him. What are we supposed to do? What are we supposed to hit him with? What? Make him come this way? I guess. What the? Ow! What am I? Okay. I don't know. Ow! Your mother. What was I supposed to do there? I have no idea. Oh, I get it now. Come over here. We gotta make him fall off. I see. Oh, he just took himself out. Bowser Jr. just committed suicide. And with whoa, get me away from the lava bubble. Through the door. Here we go. Up the pipe. Have we made it to safety? That sounds like celebration music. We are escaping the dungeon. Fireworks abound. We beat the level. The classic Zelda ending. That was another great level. Let's give that one a star as well. I had no clue these levels would be so good, guys. I just picked them at random. I literally went on the internet and just picked them at random. Whatever sounded good. 2 for 2. Now let's try out Sonic's Pinball Table. Sonic's Pinball, classic game on the Sega Genesis. I see. We're Sonic, and we're launching ourselves into the machine, and boom, there we go. It looks like we have to collect red coins. We have 5 to collect. Ah, the note blocks are like the flippers. You like propel yourself off of them. And you gotta jump off these bumpers. And oh my god, this is crazy. This is insane. We're just bouncing all over the place. God. So it looks like we gotta find all the coins. It's so hard. I mean, it looks easy, but it's actually really hard. Oh, we fell down. How do we get back up there? I guess we have to relaunch ourselves. Ah. There we go. We're launched back into the machine. We gotta find 2 more. I see where 1 is. Man, it is not that easy to do. It is crazy in here. Bouncing all over the place. You have to time it just right. Like, you have to, like, jump off the bumper. If you don't do it, then you only get a little bit of bounce. And if you do it right, then you get a lot of bounce. But you don't know what's gonna happen. And oh my god, I just can't get up there. You're, like, not in control of it. If I had some sort of idea of what was happening, if I was gonna connect with the bumper or not connect with the bumper. Ugh. so much resetting. Oh my god, get up there. No blocks are hard enough, but bumpers... just bouncing all over the place. And you know what? Sonic Spinball is not that difficult compared to this. This is horrendous. This is... oh, so frustrating. Sonic Spinball, you could live for like 10 minutes on just one play. 10 minutes. See you here right now. I'm just beyond frustrated. The clock's winding down and now I gotta hurry up. And finally I can get up there. Finally, I'm not gonna screw this up. I'm gonna get up there. Get up there. Yes, got the coin. Got the key, finally. Let's get out of here. Man, it was a good idea in theory, but in practice, it's just chaos. Complete and utter chaos. I wish I was better at jumping off bumpers, but that was very frustrating. But you get a star for trying. Somebody played my course, and we're moving on. Morning exercises. Morning exercises, you say? Morning exercises. Oh, no. I guess Roshi will have to wait. Play as the Wii Fit trainer. Oh my god, these jumps. You have to be so precise. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, come on. Yep. Oh! Come on! Get up there. Oh my god. Why is this happening? I'm trying as hard as I can. Can't get up there. Why? Suicide level rising. Anger levels multiplying. What is this level? I think I figured it out now. You have to... You have to be very precise. Come on indeed. You have to play a little pixel game. Stand on the very edge in order to jump up. How cheap is that? Most people are not going to figure that out. They're not going to figure that out. And look at this. It's just so easy. It's all downhill from here. It's all ogre now. Come on. Can't guard me, Springs. Can't guard me. Whoever invented note block should be drug out into this street and shot. My god. Does this really look doable? I mean, whoa. Oh my god, we lucked out there. I don't know how I got up there so easily. And we're swimming. Yeah, we're swimming. Not much else to say here. Very boring swim. And we made it through. Isn't that amazing? And oh my god, the bumpers. There's a lot of bumpers. Come on, let's get through. Get through the hole. My god, what are you doing? Trying to cheese it. Get through that little hole? Are we supposed to go over the top, really? You expect me, with my bumper jumping skills, to be able to get up there? No, we're going through this hole. Yes! We cheesed it. Cheesed it. Oh my god, get away from this section. Oh my god. And we're swimming some more, and we're walking. And we're avoiding the bumpers. We hate bumpers. Die, bumpers. And this part was easy. And we're celebrating. And now we're high on ice. We're a high ice skater. And we're jumping up, up, down. And it's the end of the level, thank God. Let's not screw this up. Let's put an end to this. And we're up. And we did. It was a level, I guess. You boys will play this level every morning from this day forward. That will conclude morning exercises. Now get ready for mid-morning training. Oh, so painful. No star for you. And we'll finish it up with Japanese characters jumping a lot. Yes. Yes, best level ever. Because we get to play as my favorite, Ayasaki Yudis. Yes. Oh, yes. Man, this is great right here. Jumpu. I had an idea for a level like this. It was based on, you basically play as this character, but you pretend that she's Himoto Umaru-chan. And the level will be called something like, Oni-chan, bring me Jumpu or something. And you just be jumping all around and she's shouting, Jumpu, Jumpu, because she wants Jumpu so badly. Oh man, it was a can't-miss level. I should probably make that level. But this level has basically done it for me. I mean, look how much you have to jump. You just jump so much. See, this guy gets it. Whoever made this level gets it. He gets the greatness of just jumping. Oh, can't make that jump. Man, it seems so tough to make that. It's so high up there. I don't know, can I actually make that jump? It seems so... Oh, I see. I see what has to be done. Have to be patient. Otherwise, I'm going to keep falling. And there's also red coins in this level, but I haven't seen a one yet. Maybe it's for a hidden exit, secret exit, I don't know. But, oh, we got up there. Oh, my God. Don't screw this up now. Don't screw this up. Get in the pipe. Yes. Yeah, I saw up to the right there. There was like a bonus path or something. Maybe there's coins hidden over there. The red coins. I see it again to the right. I'm not going that way. I'm just trying to finish the level, man. I'm going to keep jumping. Jumpu. Jumpu. Yes. This is greatness right here. This is a fantastic level. I want to make my level now. Gotta be careful. Got to be careful on this. I said be careful. Sliding all over the place. Yes, we're doing it. No, go up. And we're waiting for the platform, and we don't want to get hit by the spring. We don't want to do this again. And here we go. We're slip slide, and we're jumping. We're jumping a lot. We're just jumping around. And there we go. It's the end. greatness. 10 out of 10, would play again. Star this level immediately. Play again. Yes, please. Just kidding, that's all that we have time for. We'll see you next time, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Just kidding. We're gonna play one more bonus level. Same guy who made Link's Quest before, he made this level called Unwelcome. Mario arrives in town. Mario's Unwelcome? This sounds like an interesting level. Get out. What is this, Beauty and the Beast? Get out. No one wrecks buildings like Gaston. I love playing as Mega Mario. You can just get to be Godzilla and just crush everything. I mean, look at this. Look how great this is. You can just crush everything. How else do you get to break blocks like this? And it transforms the enemies into cool things with mustaches. Ah, that's a lot of fire. All the enemies grow mustaches. It's so cool. Yeah, I had to go out and get the Mega Mario Amiibo. Because I just had to have that power up. Just had to have it. Crunch, 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 stomp, crunch. You just break everything. There's nothing you can't break. Except the ground. Can't break the ground. Burn, man. Somebody wants us out. Somebody doesn't want us in this town. This is a creepy level. We're gonna go down this pipe. And we got a checkpoint. And that's a big guy, and that's a big guy. And crunch, we almost fell in. And crunch, crunch, and crunch some more. And here we go, stomp and crunch some more. And we're making it through, we're moving. We're going, crunch, crunch, gotta crunch our way. Where are we going? Oh yeah. We're Godzilla. We just plow our way through. We make a way. We pave our own path. Man, this is just great. This is epic. Oh my god, that guy helped us. Crunch. The theme of this level is crunch. And here we go. And oh my god, it's a big cheep cheep. Ah, we got hit by the fire. Oh my god, keep running. Keep going. Oh my god, more cheep cheeps are coming. Get out of the way. Get up. Come on, platform. Get up there. Alright, here we go. Gotta time this. Gotta time this just right. Yes. Oh god, this is even tougher. This is tougher. Oh my god. That guy's in the way. That guy is so in the way right now. Jump. Yes. 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 Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, look out, oh my god, jump, 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 ooh, yes, made it to the pipe, and we're breaking out, and it's Bowser Jr., and Luigi's riding him, oh my god, ah, run, ah, get away from him, ah, we're at the end of the level, yes, we beat it, Mario escapes the town that hates him, what a great level. This was great. Also, so thank you guys very much for watching. This is now the official true end of the video. True ending. We'll see you guys next time. See ya.